us Happy New Year. I wanted to give you guys some reminders, okay? Physical closets, your emotional closets, your negative closets. Cleanse your tongues of all your nasty, hateful speech that you may have spewed last year, and unclog the waxy buildup of all the hateful words you may have heard last year. Clean your homes, okay? Clean your home. Sweep away all the steps of people who may have trotted their secret jealousy into your homes. Wipe your eyes of all the negative, crummy sights you witnessed last year, and drink plenty of water to just simply cleanse away any ill-prepared food that you may have digested last year. It's important. You have to unclench any animosity that you may have gripped in the mental palms of your hands for anyone. Sweat away all the mental impurities that have been absorbed into your spiritual being this year. Last year. Okay? Write a one-page letter to all the bad habits that will destruct your path to prosperous and healthy new year. Say bye-bye to laziness, bye-bye to hesitations, bye-bye to self-destructive speech. Say bye-bye to self-doubt. Say bye-bye to fear. Say bye-bye to mental weakness. And say bye-bye to judgmental feelings. Say bye-bye to a lack of will. All right? When midnight struck, many of you guys uttered the words, Happy New Year. I want you to breathe life into those words and say, Happy New Year to success. Happy New Me. Happiness to me and all that surround me. Happy New Possibilities. Happy Powerful Me. Happy Unstoppable Me and Happy Emotionally Free Me. Happy Life of Abundance to me. Happy Courageous Me. And lastly, happy to be in love, unbreakable love with me, okay? Happy New Year to everyone. I want you guys to stand big this year. Be the only, let you kneeling be the only time you kneel, be in direct correlation with the universal God that empowers us to live with intentional purpose. Don't hoard any gifts that have been bestowed upon you, okay? Live this year as if your life depends on it. All right. Love, peace, and blessings from your girl, Dawn Channell Beckner. This has been a written piece channeled through me for you. Thank you for listening or watching or both. I'm a goofball. I'm so sorry. I'm the ultimate goofball. I'm so sorry. I just can't not help being not a goofball. I just can't do it.